want to gross you out, but I just blew my nose and it literally looks like a fish's ball sack.
It's Sunday.
I'm trying to decide whether I want to get coffee or food first.
Priorities, homie.
First thing I'm eating all day, 3:59.
I was walking back to my dorm, and this girl, she goes, "Oh my gosh, is John McCain running again?" If you don't know that, John McCain is dead. He passed away.
Dude, vlogging here is so stressful. I feel judged by everyone. From this empty place behind a class's building, so you know no one will be here for at least a couple days. I'm about to go get coffee, because I've had a headache for the past 2 days. Probably because I haven't had coffee, and I have an addiction to coffee. What's we're doing now? Look at this scenic courtyard.
These giant benches, I don't know what they are.
Anyway.
I just packed up down the whole street from...
video in Starbucks. I really thought I was gonna be able to film from in there, but there weren't that many people, so it was really quiet. It would have been really weird if I started talking to myself. Sat in there for a good hour. Back in the spot though. It's super bright
because the sun is literally right in front of
this trick. If you hold the close button,
it's a maintenance hack so that they can get like one floor to another really quickly and you don't have to open for anything.
So far it's worked.
No shade, but does this bother anyone else? When I open a drawer,
close it. Reached a dilemma. There's no one in the bathroom, but our bathroom is shared with the room next to us with my other roommate, and the door is locked from the inside of the bathroom, but there's no one in there.
I have to pee.
Problem solving. I went over and asked him to unlock it. I am social.
My other roommate's girlfriend just brought me chocolate. Oh my god.
I have class here tomorrow, I think. I don't even know what my classes are, actually.
This video is very short, and all I did was go get food. Apologies, maybe tomorrow will be better.